Did you ever have one of those days where you feel like you've dug yourself into a deep, dark hole that you'll never get out of? Well, this one day, I was just standing there, commiserating with myself on how lonely life can be. Feel like I was born tired, like I was cursed from the first. Feeling so uninspired, like the best of the worst. Used, abused, and down and out, cheated on and bleeding out. Won't somebody come take care of me? Feel so sad I'm all alone, maybe throw this dog a bone. Won't somebody come and set me free? In the middle of my pity party, I looked up, and what did I see? There was this beautiful man walking right up to me. But he was looking so sad, like he might need a little company. He was so fine that even though I didn't think I had a prayer, I just had to. So I said, well, Daddy, you're looking so tired, like you were cursed from the first. Looking so uninspired, like you couldn't feel worse. Feeling sorry for yourself, come and take me off the shelf. Misery loves company. You don't have to be alone, baby, throw this little dog a bone. Won't you come on now and set me free? So I sat up real straight, and I wagged my little tail, and I batted my little eyelashes. Sure enough, he came over to me. Would you believe it? I couldn't believe it. He looked down at me, and then he said,
little miss, you're so pretty, looking up at me. Done your time in the city, but you're still country sweet, I can tell. Been around a block or two, people been so bad to you. Let me help you get back up on your feet. I don't want to be alone either. Come on, let me take you home. Baby girl, I'm about to set you free.
So ladies, if you're sitting out there feeling sorry for yourself, just remember this. You never know. You just never know.
All those lucky girls I'd see, never thought that would be me. That's the day my baby set me free.